sharing information in the network, within the network.
Autonomiser les collectifs.
To autonomize the groups.